there will be some amendment to the GST law to include online gaming also in it. Online gaming, horse racing, and casinos will be taxed. They will be taxed at 28%, each one, and they will be taxed on full face value.